are here today on the traditional territory
of the Mississauga of the Credit First Nation.
EVS, April is Sikh Heritage Month, and I wanted to highlight a popular dance form that originates from Punjab, India, Bhangra. What is Bhangra? Bhangra is a high-energy traditional dance form originating from Punjab. Dating back to the 1800s, Sikh farmers used various farming activities to create a dance form to celebrate harvesting and pay respect to the land, which they later called Bhangra. Over time, Bhangra became a traditional dance performed at festivals celebrating Vaisakhi, marking the harvest season and beginning of the Hindu solar new year. The origins of Bhangra. Originally, Bhangra was only a men's dance. Now, women participate in the high-energy dance as well. Bhangra gained popularity in other parts of India and Pakistan in the 1950s and 60s, and is now popular all over the world. Bhangra went from rural farms to global mainstream, where it's now one of the highlights at weddings and parties.
Being active can improve my brain health. When I do activities daily, it will help me to have a healthy heart. Also build muscles. I will not get sick easily. Being active gives me energy to do everyday activities. Here are some videos that show me being active.
Show you how to use another great AI tool. It's called Open Art AI. It's amazing. You can use a real-time drawing, you can edit in it, you can make your own image, and it's just amazing. You can do so many things. You can use it for school, and you can just make a picture for your family members. I love AI. Do you love AI too?
Online learning is so fun, and everyone gets an opportunity to learn in different ways with different tools and different strategies. All of you that are at home who are helping our students learn, all you parents and grandparents and those who love us best, thank you. Thank you for being our partners in your child's education. If you ever have a message or a suggestion, feel free to email us at pevs@plsb.com. Or alternatively, if it's urgent, you can call us at 905-270-1236. Parents, grandparents, and those who love us best, you are amazing. We appreciate your support every day, and we know that you are there, and we know that you're listening. So always continue to share your voice and share your ideas outside of class time, and we will be there for you. Enjoy your day. Amazing Monday morning to EVS. Miss Cariotti, how are you today?
Good morning, EVS. Good morning, Mrs. Marwar. I'm having a magnificent Monday morning. How is your morning going so far?
Also magnificent. I always like to respond how I am, and I like to say that I'm amazing because I put it out in the universe, and that means if I say it, then it means that I am. So I'm amazing, and I hope all of EVS is amazing. Miss Cariotti, something really cool sort of popped into my head this morning, a bizarre sort of thought. But we are an innovative school. We are doing so many innovative things. Every day there are new things that we learn from students, from staff, and from our families. And I thought sometimes it's really important to go back to those innovations that we sometimes forget. And guess what today is?
What's today?
Today is National Zipper Day.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey, and did not know that one.
You know, and often little things will show up in my inbox in terms of national days. I subscribe to that day. That's why I know these fun days. But National Zipper Day was something that was invented way back in 1913. And it's an invention, and it's an important one. And
it
I think
is.
That we often overlook the inventions that we have, and old is gold. And I think that we should all be aware that today is National Zipper Day, and you can wear a zipper, and you can go and test out a zipper, and you can understand the ingenuity behind a zipper. Today's National Zipper Day. How cool is that?
That's so cool, Mrs. Marwar. And just something like that shows how something so simple, right? Well, that we would consider now that to be so simple, is actually innovation. And when we think about innovation, and when we think about technology, even a pencil is considered technology. So we've come a long way, but we always have to have a starting point. So it's amazing in your spaces, in your classes, to explore, ask questions, continue to be innovators, continue to be creators, because that's what leads to the inventions of really cool things.
Yeah, Ms. Cariotti, I wonder if we should invent something that would help bake cookies. I wonder if there's a way that we can support, a simple way to support, you know, baking. What do you think?
I am open to it. I'm open to it. I know where I've gone wrong along the way. I know Ms. Cummins showed the picture on Friday, or it was on Thursday, of the cookies that I made last week. But I know where I went wrong there. I know that I baked on the bottom rack, and I should have baked on the top rack. So I'm going to learn from my mistakes, as we all should, and I'm going to try it again. I'm not going to give up.
Miss Cariotti, I think we should take a snapshot of all your cookies this year and what we've done. Maybe we need to start with something really hearty, like a potato.
What do you mean?
Maybe we need to start baking with potatoes and give you sort of a great way to bake with potatoes.
Send me simple step-by-step recipes, and I will give it a go.
Well, you know what, Ms. Cariotti, we love this morning Monday funnies. It's a great way to start the day. We know that you are amazing and that you can bake cookies. And I know it's National Zipper Day, and I know that there are so many inventions. A great big shout out to those of you who are continuing to work with AI. I know we saw a snippet video today. Continue to share, students.
continue to share with us all the amazing things that are at your fingertips and the things that you do, because those inventions, those amazing things that you bring are helping us adults learn alongside with you, which is so important. I want to thank the families this morning. On Monday, Miss Carrietta, take it away.
EVS, we hope you have a magical Monday. We will see you all tomorrow morning right here. Have a great day.
Bye. Yes.